Hey guys, Hunter Wilson back here. Today we're going to be playing the show 23. Hopefully I win against whatever team I'm going to choose. So let's go.
Okay, I'm just going to do the Texas Rangers. Let's do the Red Sox. Alright, I'm going to do this one. I like this one a lot. I'm going to do Nathan Eovaldi. Actually, no. I'm going to do Chapman. That's Chapman. I don't know if I passed him or not. Oh, here he is. Chapman. We're going to put Nathaniel on number. I think I have another one. Oh, I should take this. Wait. Is Eovaldi allowed to hit? I wanna put him. Okay, now I'm gonna put Adolis Garcia at number 4. And I think we're good there. Pitching first.
And stepping in is the speedy Zidane Rafaela. Pitch in for
bro, that was 101 on the first pitch. Oh my gosh.
The next offering misses.
Oh, and 90. That's ball one. Why is this guy pitch so fast?
And a pitch.
That was 100 miles an hour.
Makes it 1-2. On the ground, right side. Slings the first. One up, one down.
Out.
Here's Rafael Devers. And first offering is foul.
99.
Chris, you ready for a nugget? Ready. Rafael Devers homered in 3 straight games against the Yankees before he turned 21. The only other player to do that, Babe Ruth.
That was 101.
It's
crazy.
One down, base is empty. That just
this
misses.
Guy pitches.
It's a ball
crazy
and 2 strikes.
Fast.
Got it by him.
How old is this guy?
He's a little bit out of his own right there. I don't think that's a strike if he takes it. Pretty textbook.
Oh God, no.
Swings here and blasts one left field. And it one hops the wall. Around first and hustling for second. And he's into the stand up.
Oh, okay. He's just in
a little more of a back spin on that instead of the top spin. He's jogging around the bases rather than pulling up in second.
Here's Alex Verdugo. And fouled off. Turner at second with 2 down. And it's 1-1.
How is that a ball?
Good chance right
that was touchy.
On the top of the first after what seemed
oh
to be a little quiet
oh,
start to the inning.
And 1-2. Next
oh,
pitch
there
is
we go. Now we're hitting now.
Young squeezes it, and that's the third out. We go to the
all right, now
first.
We have Marcus Semien up to hit.
Second baseman, Marcus Semien. And
oh.
Foul ball.
It's so hard to slow yourself down when you see that juicy breaking ball, but the most success happens when you try to take that right back up the middle of the
park. Oh, yeah.
Ripped on a line.
No,
Yoshida pulls
hot.
It in,
it.
And there's one away.
All right, now
Corey
Seager.
Seager.
Oh, no.
Right. Rafaela moving under this one.
No.
2 down.
We can do better.
2 outs, base is empty. Up next for the Rangers, Evan Carter. And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
The pitch started in and ended up on the outside edge. Just changing planes and very difficult, especially for a left-handed hitter to track.
Come on. Yes.
And that'll fall
yes.
For a base
let's
hit.
Go.
He puts it in his pocket, safe at first without a play.
Let's go.
So, man aboard. Adolis
Garcia is
stepping
a power
in for the Rangers. That's in
oh,
for a strike.
God.
And that's
a strike. Oh my gosh, Robert not swinging.
Put this down around the knees. You want to be there all game in a park like
no,
this.
No, I'm not swinging.
Pop-ups sometimes will carry out.
Should not swing at that.
And sale deals.
Foul ball still low of two.
In the air, left field.
Woo!
Yoshida drifts towards
it.
Puts the swings on that one, and that'll end the inning.
All right.
Scoreless after one. Top of the second, here's a big power threat. Adam Duvall. First offering misses the mark. Say, yeah, Adam Duvall's a guy that's had a nice career, but 2021, the year that was kind of the signature year in his resume. Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, most importantly, World Series champion with the Atlanta Braves. First inning World Series Grand Slam. It's a swing he will never forget.
Kicks and deals. Swings and misses. Struck him out.
Don't tell you, when he goes to look at the video of that pitch, he's going to want to punch himself. That slider had hit me written all over it, and clearly he just got a little too excited and was out in front. Tell you what, when you get a pitch like that, you cannot miss
it.
Those have a chance to go a long way.
Second inning here, no score. Next pitch misses way outside. Duvall split that season between Miami and Atlanta in 21. Ended up winning the Gold Glove, and he led the National League in runs batted in. Left hand batter waits.
There we go.
One away, and now 3-2.
We're
going to
strike him out.
And the 3-2 gets a piece and stays alive.
Yes, yeah, so
back to back strikeouts. Here's Trevor Story.
Let's go.
First pitch, not close.
That almost hit him, bro. That did not hit him. Hit him.
And there's the strike. The pitch. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. 2013 in the playoffs. You caught one as the Red Sox play.
There we go.
Swing
let's
and
go.
Miss. That retires the side, and that'll do it.
All right.
Ready to go.
We have Josh Young.
There's Josh Young. The pitch. And takes a roll for ball one. Singy strikeouts are king these days, and entering the 2023 season, Chris Sale holds the big league record.
Oh my gosh,
he is the leader.
Most
strikeouts per 9 innings. Inside gets out of the way.
Well, one thing about Chris Sale is he's got such a devastating slider. It doesn't matter
goodness,
if you're left-hander
gracious.
Or right-hander.
All right, let's go, Josh.
Lefty,
can I have a run?
If you're righty, it's kind of that.
Oh, yes. My drive. Even better.
Being hard should be extra bases.
Yep, it is.
And that's going to roll to the
go.
In the second, easily with a leadoff double.
Double.
Just
double.
So sound in his mechanics. It's against
yes.
The firm front side. And the hands just continue to carry through the middle of the field.
In the air, left side.
I say? No.
Yoshida.
No.
Next pitch. And there's one away.
No.
Jonah Heim stepping in for the Rangers.
Rose like a lefty and a righty. What is he better at, lefty or right?
A little bit low.
I don't know.
Sail ready.
Oh.
He swings and fouls one off.
Nah.
Sail
I'm recording the video.
It's under and pops in.
No. No.
Here's Leody Taveras.
I thought he was a lefty as well. Why is he fighting righty? Switch hitters around here.
And the first pitch misses for ball one.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing him down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
I have no idea how long this is
going to
last.
And it's second. And the count, 1 and 2.
Come on, Leody. You have, like, the perfect stance in the world. Come on.
Runner leads away at second.
No! I did not mean to.
Welcome back. There's Bobby Dalbec. Chapman, back to work. That's a slider.
I wonder why pitchers don't hit at all.
First baseman, and he hits by today's lineup. And he was drafted in the fourth round back in 2016.
Yeah, I'm going to close my door. Bro, look at that boy.
Yes, 100 miles an hour
pitch.
Pretty much textbook pitching for the 3-pitch K right there. Jumped ahead 0-2 on two pitches he didn't want to go after at the plate. Then, knowing he's going to be a little more aggressive trying to protect, he expands just out of the zone where he couldn't do anything with it. He gets his back in and keeps the pitches thrown to a minimum. Very nice. The 2-0 is in for a strike.
Let's go.
And that one off the outside edge. And that's ball four.
Wait, what? Hun?
Maybe a little less of focus on the ball right there. Pretty much gifted at first base with a quick free pass. Rafael takes a ball as he stands it for the second time.
That is just not fair at all.
Next offering upstairs.
Bro.
Chris with that distraction and the speedy guy at first.
Oh my
he's
god.
He's in a favorable hitter's count.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
There's the strike. It's the slider in there for a strike. Swing. That's a strikeout.
Let's go.
That's the best location with a fastball on strike three, but when you're pumping high 90s, you get away with some of those more margin for error. Now, the fastball becomes such a huge strikeout pitch in the sport. I think a lot of it has to do with all the attention and emphasis on improved spin rates. These fastballs are just exploding out of the pitcher's hands and jumping through the zone.
Next offering is down low.
Come on. Get a strike on him. There we go.
Now it's 3-2.
No way. No, you guys saw that. That was clearly in. There's no way.
In the air out towards right center. Drops into the
ground. There we go.
And that'll do it. Get around. Back here at the ballpark.
Austin Hedges.
Austin Hedges stands in. That one
home run.
Left field.
That one's gone.
Go!
Bro, let's go.
And that one fouled off.
No.
Chris Marcus Semien, Bay Area guy, played his college ball at Cal. White Sox selected him in the sixth round in 2011, and he has developed into a fine player.
Oh, how'd I get
that? He comes from a really good athletic line. His dad played football at Cal. His mom was also an athlete in college, and this guy's just a really good leader on the ball club. Had a breakout to his career when he went to Toronto and started hitting home runs left and right.
Seager now at the plate as he swings through strike one.
Well, it looks like he just got out of himself a little bit right there. He's looking for a ball in, and to attack that pitch looked like a half-hearted swing.
Fall off foul.
Oh, dang it. Come on. We can do this, Corey. Come on. You got this.
And a pitch.
You don't got this.
Rafaela drifts towards it.
You don't got it.
And makes the grab. Out. number two. Evan Carter stepping in for the Rangers. One for one with a single so far. Swings through that one.
That was a certain point where you have to commit to what you think you see, and he guessed wrong right there. Nasty slider with just terrific bite at the end.
Comes up 13 this way, level 2 now. Threw that fastball right by him, slightly elevated. That's a confidence boost for this guy out there on the mound.
See if oh my.
Slang and a miss. Struck him out. And he And welcome back. Now it's
at least Billy's actually
Justin Turner. Doesn't find the zone.
You know, these Red Sox, to put it bluntly, need to put together more competitive at-bats, and I don't think they've lived up to their own expectations at the plate. They've gone down on strikes at a high rate today, so it's probably time to simplify the approach and just find ways to put the ball in play.
No!
Swing and a base hit. Around first, heading for two. In safely. It's a double, and his second hit. He has had such a good day today. I think he's going to want to leave when it's over. Couple of doubles today for the DH. Digging in, Alex Verdugo.
No.
First
you guys saw that?
Just misses. Verdugo, former second round pick by the Dodgers back in 2014. And Chris, I think one of the things that people always focus on with him, he was the centerpiece to that Mookie Betts trade between the Dodgers.
Why did he start the third from that far?
Couple off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
Duvall in the box now. Takes strike one. Next off on the way upstairs.
Whoa.
That one missed. Turner, the runner at second with one away. To third.
Ow.
Young tosses the first. And now two gone.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Yoshida up to
bat next. Bro, this umpire, I have beef with him. These are clearly pitches. That was the same pitch as last time. I can call you a strike this time. Really?
Yeah, there's a ball.
How? No, I want to change umpires. This umpire sucks.
Just off the outside part of the plate.
Oh my gosh, bro. Oh no.
In for a strike. Now it's 3-2. Bows that off to the left, and we'll do it again.
I'm scared because you have three balls.
The pitch.
Bro.
Out towards right center field.
What?
And that'll fall for a base hit.
Oh, no!
To the plate, save!
No.
And it's
1-0.
Trevor Story comes up to the plate.
He can still get there.
Hit in the air, right field. Garcia settles under it. Makes the play, and it's
all right, we can hit a home run.
The RBI single pushes across a run.
It's we can hit a home run. Let's go.
And here comes.
Oh,
and
no.
A foul ball.
Well, these Rangers just have been disciplined at the plate in this ballgame. So many of their outs have come from weak contact on pitches they're chasing outside of the strike zone. You can't do much of anything with those locations, and
come
it's been
true
today.
And there's one
That's
down.
Not fair.
And as a pitcher, when the hitters are swinging at everything, you feel no need to challenge inside the zone. You just keep working the corners and expanding that strike zone and beyond.
Yes.
And just keep eating right out of your hand.
No.
That's out number
two.
Why? Mitch Garver up to him here.
Come on,
he's
Mitch,
a catcher by trade, but the
DH
here in this one. And the first pitch
also
misses.
Also a backup catcher.
Seeing the Red Sox won the World Series in 2018 in 5 games. And Chris Sale, normally a starter, ended up coming out of the bullpen. He recorded the final 3 outs. He struck out the side to finish things off. You and I called that game together.
Yes, we did. It was a whole lot of fun.
Nah.
Up the middle.
Come on,
and
man.
And that is the inning.
Come on, man.
So they go.
Come on.
All set for the start of the inning. And stepping in for Boston, Bobby Dalbec. swings and misses. Strike one.
I really want to hit with Austin Hedges again, bro.
He's
really good.
He can live up in the zone all game if guys will chase it. That's just too much velocity. Hitter's got to look down in the zone.
And a swing and a miss. Picks up strikeout number 7.
Man, that slider bared in your hands like that. It's just so tough to fight off. It's kind of like a cutter. It just can eat you up, saw you off. I'll tell you what, hitters have nightmares about that pitch. Perfectly executed out there on the mound.
You still got 4 more innings to go, and then you're done.
On the ground, right side. And plenty of time to first. And the first 2 set down in the top of the 5th. Rafael in the box now.
Well, the umpire is actually becoming right.
Checkman now, 1-run game. Keeps the at bat going with a foul ball. 2 down, nobody on. High fly ball to center field. Tavares settles under it.
Is Burrow actually going to try to run for three when it's like two outs?
We head to the bottom of the 5th. Now the catcher for the Rangers, Jonah Heim. And our first offering is fouled off.
All right, let's go. You got this.
The pitch. Ground ball right side. Over to Dalbec, and that's the first out of the bottom of the 5th.
All right,
Leody Tavares.
You get to hit with Austin Hedges at least.
High in the air, out to right. And there's 2 away.
Come on, man.
Austin Hedges now, doubled in his first AB.
Swing and a foul straight back.
Now, there's a pitch we haven't seen in a while. It's going to be tough on the hitters if he can mix that in whenever he wants.
The big lefty turns, kicks, deals.
Let's go!
That's a hit, and that extends the inning.
Let's go. Austin Hedges is pretty good, not gonna lie. Pretty good.
He did a little front of the pitch right there, but he squared it up pretty good, and he kept it inside the line. And just a really nice job on the other side by the defense to hold that to a long single.
Yes!
And that's a base hit. Inning over.
What is this guy doing? Why did he not run? Run!
Here is Devers, that's in for a strike. Rafael Devers, part of that 2018 team that won it all, and he can't come up with it.
No. Why? I'm gonna beat it in real time,
but that play was really. Turner in the box again, takes a strike. And it's kind of low.
Yeah, and his ability to handle pitches as well outside the zone on the fringe is just too impressive. I think we'll never forget the night.
I do admit that was a ball.
Aroldis Chapman slightly above the top of the strike zone and just clobbered it to left center field.
Yeah, that pitch was over 100 miles an hour for Chapman. And he raked it out of the ballpark. In the air, left field. Carter has this one sized up and puts the squeeze on that. Two outs.
Let's go. I'm getting nervous.
On the ground, and it goes just foul. Duvall is 6'1", 235 pounds. He's a former National League Gold Glover. And he deals.
Way high with that one.
It's a ball and 2 strikes. And a foul ball, he stays alive.
Let's go.
And he needs
let's go.
Bottom of the 6. And here is Corey Seager. Sale back to work. And it's gone.
Let's go. 1-1. Let's go, Corey Seager.
A towering shot to right. And we're starting over.
Let's go.
One pitch, one swing, one home run.
Yeah, you can say that's efficiency right there. Didn't need much time in the box to make an impact.
Carter stands in now and watches strike one. One for two.
Yes, go!
Line drive, and that's a base hit to the right.
Let's go, man. We're trying. We're picking back up now.
For these guys here. Nice
that was very early. That's what I said.
Just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield. And now let's see if they force some action with good wheels on the bay.
Oh.
Quickly to second for one.
Oh, no.
That's a double play. Josh Young getting ready to hit. First offering, and it just misses. Young, 25 years old, a former first-round pick back in 2019.
If he strikes me out,
catch
Josh Young.
Swing and a miss. And a count one and one.
I don't know. Come on, man.
Way out front for strike two.
Just an outstanding job spinning the baseball, moving it around, doing what he does.
That smash short center.
Will I make it? No!
That gets over the fence, so it's an automatic double.
Kind of feels like enjoying cruise control.
I thought it was a home run. I'm like,
don't
need
to keep the pedal down as you cruise into second base. Just no worries in the world. You know what? He put a really good swing on that one.
Oh, gosh. That was a bad one. Go home.
So even with two outs, they didn't risk it.
Oh, just a nice job coming through. Pretty high leverage spot right there. Just a solid swing right there. Caught it out fine.
Don't ruin this.
Those always feel great.
Let's go. 2-1.
Now there you go. The RBI machine. And so the Red Sox go to the bullpen.
All right, we got this.
And this could be a pretty critical point in this game. They're hoping he's the guy to keep him within striking distance.
Did they switch up the pitcher? I like that pitcher, man. Come on, man. This is the righty.
Right-hander kicks deals. So, a foul ball makes it 1-2.
I'm scared. I want to hit a home run. Actually, I want to hit a line drive.
Here comes a pinch. Good eye right there.
Oh, my goodness.
And that one popped to short. And that one actually would be grabbed by Story. Welcome back. And now here is...
It's the top of the seventh. We got two more innings to go.
First offering misses the ball.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there and have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope.
We need to get these outs.
Just hope that you can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
And if Rio finds the zone. In the air, out towards left center, and that'll fall for a base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single. Here's Trevor Story now. That's ripped into the outfield. Base hit! Lead runner holds.
That'd be so cool if he actually caught it.
Second with nobody out.
Couple of singles back to back. Challenging with the fastball right in the heart of the zone, and he was clearly ready to jump all over it. Now a pretty big at bat coming up with a chance to even this ball game off.
Dolbeck in the box now, takes strike one. There's 0 for 2 and a pair of strikeouts. And a base hit on the line.
Don't go home.
Stops at third with nobody out.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did.
All right, we need to get three outs.
You let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there. Now that sets up a huge at bat in this ballgame.
And now two balls and a strike.
In the infield at the corners, don't be surprised to see them call home first. And prevent that run from scoring. I think ultimately you want to tie him off. Get the ball in on the plate.
That's to third. Young toss to second, and a run scores on the double play.
Okay, it's tied up. So
the batting order turns over. Now here's the Red Sox leadoff hitter, Zidane Rafaela. Strike one.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
Two down, go ahead, run, and score in position. Foul ball left side.
Bro, can we strike this guy?
Knocks that one away.
Bro, stop falling.
And
dismiss.
Battling here as he fouls it away.
That's what my guy's
blood. Good solid contact right there. Just a bit out in front of that fastball. Got to try to stay on that backside just a little bit longer and see if you can do some damage.
That's hard hit in the line.
Come on.
Can't get there. Base hit. Around second now, going for three. And he's in safely at third.
But we're doing horrible right now.
And they take the lead. So a runner at third, two men out. Devers down. There's the strikes. Rafaela on third with two out.
Can't afford it.
Misses, and the count is one and one. Hard on the ground to first. Hedges takes it himself.
Okay, third let's go.
Out. Bottom of the seventh, and right, here's the first baseman,
Austin
Hedges. Hawaii to kick the pitch.
Oh.
And first offering is fouled off.
Come on, Hedges, you got this.
The wind of the pitch. Line drive, base hit.
Base hit, at least. That's what we want.
Well, that was an important bat in this game, so great job there stepping up to the challenge. I can watch base hits like that one all day long, and so can every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive in the center field.
Got it! Makes the play!
Not gonna lie, though, that's actually pretty good.
Hungry to make
that was
a
pretty good play, not gonna lie.
Excellent dive and catch. You can absolutely tell he was all in tracking that ball down. So they turn to the lefty in this spot, Brennan Bernardino.
Well, the best relievers love the opportunity to come in and protect a tight lead late in the ballgame. Some of them are just wired different, so we'll see what he's got here.
Pulls it down, and he makes the catch. And there are two down.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ballgame and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit. And then from there, can really settle in.
Ready to begin the eighth, and now the DH, Justin Turner. Looked like it was a little bit up.
You know, these Red Sox, digging into their numbers, have to be happy with the swings they're taking. We've already seen eight line drives from them, and it's always a good sign when the ball is jumping off your bat. And that's what this offense has been doing so far today.
Strike three down with the backdoor breaking ball.
Tremendous job of bringing that ball back over the plate. Gets just enough of it to get the call. And tell you what, as a hitter, it starts out of the zone. It looks really far away. And for it to catch the outside corner, you just have to tip your cap to the pitcher.
That just misses. One and two to count.
No,
and that's too high.
Like, when I put it right here, it doesn't even go
over.
2-2. Like, that point.
Popped up to the left, into foul ground. Stretches out and hauls it in. Two outs, base is empty. And now the center fielder, Adam Duvall. There's a strike. Right through there for a strike. Struck him out looking.
All right, I think this is our last chance to get...
They hand the ball over to the new arm, Garrett Whitlock.
So These are the spots where relievers
really make a name for themselves. Late and
close. Oh, my gosh.
There's
margin for error. Bro, why did they keep changing
them? There's a reason they put these situations.
The Red Sox with some bullpen action. Kenley Jansen getting loose out there. Now he breaks his back.
Oh, my gosh, dude. Are you serious?
And a quick out number one.
A couple of pitches and a quick out.
Brody's
now the third baseman, Josh Young. Corner infielders guarding the lines, trying to prevent extra bases. bounce back
yes,
to the base
hit. Let's go.
And it gets by him. Well, I don't think that pitch would have been called a strike.
Oh, yeah.
He did such a nice job of pulling his hands tight to the body and just getting enough of the barrel on it to be hard enough back up the middle for a knock. Stepping in, God. Mitch Garver.
I need to hit a
home run. Here comes the 0-1. All right.
Yes! Yes!
And it's off the wall.
Yeah, no! I wish it was a home run, quickly. No!
So first and second down, 1-1.
All right, we still have a chance to win. There.
He absolutely ripped that ball out front and almost got it out of here, man. Just a really strong, balanced swing. And a fraction of an inch different on the bat, and it is probably out of here. A chance now to even the score and maybe extend this game.
Next offering is downstairs. He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of his jam. The 1-2. First, and he grabs it in foul ground.
He knows
they don't want to give him anything to hit, but when you've got opportunities to drive in runs, you've got to expand the zone. He's capable of going out there and doing damage with it.
And a 2-2. Down fly ball. Right
yes.
Center.
Yes.
And an automatic.
Yes. Let's go. Let's go.
And there he doesn't try to do too much. New
Let's
pitcher
go.
On down, John Schreiber. And never an easy situation coming in with runners at second and third. He's got a base to work with, so he doesn't have to be perfect, but he does have to make some quality pitches.
He's
got a base open, so the pressure to come in and really attack this hitter, not as great as it would be if the bags were set.
No!
And that one in the air, so
I can tag up.
Duvall under it.
Tag up!
Makes the catch. Runners tagging from second and third.
No!
The tag, and that's out number three.
That's a bad idea.
Back here at the ballpark, all set to start the ninth.
Might have to go
on
an extra inning just because I think it's our last pitch.
Masataka Yoshida. The one.
Really been able to slow down the game tonight with his at bats. And the biggest one he's had so far, he doesn't look anxious at all.
And we'll foul off. The 2-1. Line drive, base hit.
It's, why are these guys so good?
Well, that's one of those high percentage advantage counts where batting averages are just so much higher. Pretty much a model swing on that one as he ripped it into the opposite field gap. And I'm sure he's going to be watching that one back on the video because that's the kind of swing you want to bob with so many positives that led to that knock.
Stays alive.
Your base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get in the scoring position.
Field two. Bounce that off to the
stop
left
fouling,
and
please.
Again. And now the lefty fights that one
oh
away. The
gosh.
Clock remains 0-2. The go-ahead
oh,
run is really first. Nobody out.
There we go.
And a swing and a miss.
Let's go.
And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Dahlbeck in the box lays off for ball one. Foul ball. Upstairs. One away. Tie game. Go ahead, run stands at first.
I'm about to
next
die.
One is off the play.
I'm going
and
to die if I walk.
And ball four to a board.
Exploding.
Well, it's starting to look a little gas to me, and we'll see if they go to the bullpen in this fall or not.
Two on, one out. That one down the line, and that's just foul.
Field
two. Swung out, popped up on the infield.
Let's
and
go.
The infield fly is called.
Let's go.
Till two down now, and here is Sedan Rafaela. Foul ball there. Yoshida, the lead runner out at second. Dahlbeck on the first with two now. And now it's even up. That's through there for a strike. Next offering is foul back.
A little tardy on that fastball. He's going to have to get it going a little quicker. Get that front foot down.
And now the count is even.
We're
going to
have to go
in
the extra score at the bottom of the ninth.
So bottom of the ninth, and now the first baseman, Austin Hedges. The pitch. And first
all right, if we just hit a home run here, we win the entire game, so.
Swing and miss as he was out front. Austin's bullpen with some activity. Chris Murphy preparing to come on if needed.
Bro, bro's throwing, what is throwing right on the middle?
And he'll two. Yes. That will back up the middle and it gets through.
Let's go.
I'd say a mistake pitch in an 0-2 count. Too good of a pitch to hit right there. You have to expand the
right,
zone.
Marcus.
Keep that leadoff man on first Marcus. Base.
Here is Marcus Simeon. And first offering
the
is
Marcus,
foul off.
The Marcus.
And the righty deals. In the air, pretty deep out to center field. Duvall makes the catch one down.
Come on, man. Come on. All right, we're gonna end it off here.
Seager to hit. He's already homered here in this one. Yeah, there's a foul.
Yeah, we have to end it here, bro. We have to end
it. One down, winning run on first. Chopper right side. Over to Dalbec, and Seager is set down. Here's the left fielder, Evan Carter. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
This is
winning
scary.
Winning run stands at second.
We're not sitting with that.
A guy that's been swinging the bat well all game long. That was a pretty ugly swing right there. I'm sure I'll tighten it up on this next pitch.
Yes!
And that one is lifted in the air. Verdugo going back, racing back some more.
Yes! Let's go, we won! Evan Carter! Evan Carter! Let's go! Let's go, we ended up there!
A 5-3 final score in this one.
5-3.
Professor Singleton and our entire outstanding
let's
crew
go.
Here at MLB The Show. I'm John Chambi saying...
Oh, dude, let's go. Bro. Well, if you enjoyed that video, please consider a like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.